this video, we'll take a first look at Auth0's Forms for Actions feature. Forms for Actions is a visual editor that enables developers to use drag and drop functionality to build custom forms as a way to extend the login and sign-up flows within their tenant's domain, and without needing to redirect to external pages. This is a low-code solution that facilitates building and modifying complex identity workflows like user registration and onboarding. It's part of Okta's Actions extensibility product and is a simplified experience that can help speed up development as well as increase innovation and productivity. With Forms for Actions, developers can leverage no-code configuration tools to add personalized custom UI components and logic for the authorization or authentication flows, as well as add customer branding. Support progressive profiling by defining a set of rules to collect new user information over time. Enable frictionless sign-in by allowing customers to integrate with the services they know and love. Integrate with third-party services to create more comprehensive and powerful identity workflows. Obtain consent for custom policies. In the past, developers often had to redirect users to an external web page in order to support customized flows. Forms for Actions enables this same custom experience, but without the need for redirects. So how does it work? You can access the Forms editor from the Auth0 dashboard within the Actions section. When you select Create Form, you have the option to start from scratch or use one of the pre-made templates that have been created to fit various use cases. Templates are available for common scenarios like progressive profiling and custom policy acceptance. Forms are made up of nodes. There are 5 different types of form nodes. The Start node, this is not visible to the user. It is where you configure hidden field variables such as user attributes. The step nodes are the visual representation of the form. They contain fields where users can enter data. You can find these fields in the components menu. Flow nodes lets you add and create custom logic and integration flows to your forms. Flows are the visual representation of the server-side logic that occurs when a form is processed. Flows are made up of actions that you can add and configure as necessary. Router nodes enable you to create conditional logic to move between nodes by adding rules. By default, a router node has a single pass-through rule called default case that connects to other nodes. Add other rules based on the conditions that a variable must meet to connect to other nodes. The ending screen node resumes the authentication flow and is where you configure another flow to run after submission. The experience of building a form requires you to drag and drop the components into your fields and then define them for your purposes. You can also define conditional logic in a no-code way. This logic lets you handle scenarios like defining what happens if a required field is missing. Once you're done customizing your form, select Embed from the top of the form editor, and you'll be given instructions on how to render this form. Forms also has out-of-the-box support for the most common integrations.